You got to tell us who you are again now.
I'm Dr. Bridges. I'm Dean of Health. I was Dean of Health Professions. I am the Vice President of Academic Affairs for Oklahoma City Community College.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
That's
fine. That's where you are. That's good.
I don't pay them any attention. I just wanted to thank you for all you've done for education. And you paved the way for those of us of color. And I have never been so proud. I was so moved when I watched your interview on Channel 5. And you, it was Black History Month of 2020.
Yeah.
And
Jason, hey.
I listened to your story and I was so moved. And I have never been so proud and of what you did for class in SAS. I know your whole story.
Well, bless your heart.
So thank you.
Where have you been these years?
Working very hard.
No, I'm just asking. Are you an Oklahoma City?
I am.
You came through what school?
I came through Northeast High School.
Okay.
I went from Northeast High School to University of Central Oklahoma. I obtained 2 degrees from there. I went to OU College of Medicine and studied pathology. And then I went and obtained my another master's degree from Oklahoma State University. I've had my doctorate from Argosy University.
Listen to you, that's terrible.
And
give me your name again.
I am Vince Bridges.
Vince Bridges,
yes.
Son of a gun.
And I wanted, it's not a birthday card, but it's a thank you card.
Well,
for every single thing you have done. You have done so many. The mindset that you can do anything you want to if you just try.
That's right.
And you said those words.
Yeah, I did say that.
You did.
Well, thank you, Vince.
Thank you.
Thank you. And you live right down the street.
Well, yeah, I own this place down the street, right down the street.
You must have been moved by that recently.
No, I've been here for 20 some odd years.
You've been down the street 20 some odd years?
Wow.
It's been a long time.
20 years.
And you know, that's interesting because, you know, this community has totally changed.
It has.
To be almost all white.
I know.
Yeah.
I know.
And I didn't know there was a black person down there somewhere.
Yeah, well, down there. And my mother, I lost my mother in 2015, but you know, she taught me as well. I mean, you know, a strong black woman teaching young boys to survive in this world.
Yeah, right.
And we did just fine.
And you were just doing great.
I'm doing just fine.
Okay, do you
and
have
I
a
hope,
family?
I do what?
You have a family?
I do. I have a family. My brother is Prince Bridges. He was an NBA basketball player. He also went to Classen, by the way.
Is that right?
He did, and he is doing wonderful things right now. He's still working in the field of basketball.
Okay.
He's just awesome. And I'm telling you, I've never been so excited in my life to be a part of this. I knew it was. When I drove past last night, I thought, that's Dr. Mason. It is her birthday. And I knew it was you. I just knew it.
Isn't that something? I appreciate you showing up so
of
much.
Of course. Absolutely. Absolutely. We love you.
We just, you know, we don't know whose lives we touch as we do what we do. But I appreciate this so much.
You've touched a lot of lives.
Well, thank you.
An awful lot of lives. And we thank you so much.
Well, thank you very much. Okay.
Thank you. It's so nice to meet you. Thank you.
Appreciate it. Bye-bye.
Okay, bye-bye.